Cineo, de deo met 5 dagen werk.
5 keer in 5 dagen scheer ik me en moet ik 15 keer mijn tanden poetsen. Maar in 5 dagen gebruik ik maar 1 keer Cineo.
Mijn benen scheer ik 5 keer in 5 dagen, douche me 10 keer. Maar in 5 dagen gebruik ik maar 1 keer Cineo.
Cineo, langer, sympathiek, droog.
Hola. Test, 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 test. Yes? Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Hola. Test, 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 test. Yes? Yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Deo. De Deo met 5 dagen werken.
5 keer in 5 dagen scheer ik mij. Moet ik 15 keer mijn tanden poetsen. Maar in 5 dagen gebruik ik. 1 keer Cineo.
Mijn deo scheer ik 5 keer in 5 dagen. Dus met 10 keer. Maar in 5 dagen gebruik ik 1 keer Cineo.
Cineo. Lange, sympathiek droom.
Thank you. Testing, testing, 1, 2. Hey, everybody. Welcome to NLG. Yeah, this is fine. This is 1, 2.
Hey, everybody.
How are we doing? Yeah, are we flipping yet?
How are we?
Alrighty with you.
Hi. How are you guys doing?
Alrighty with you.
Hi. How are you guys doing? I heard something. Okay, there we go. Something. question is if you're actually retired from karting. You're tired, I know that, yes. Yeah. There's a difference. You're tired, I know
okay,
that.
Okay, so
yes.
You heard it here first.
Yeah. There's a difference.
Vincent is not retired, he's just hoarding times. He didn't say that.
So you heard it here first. Vincent is not retired, he's just hoarding times. So when was your last world record sale?
Last night.
Last night. It's coming on the forums tomorrow. I'm quite retired. Just tired. Last night. Last night. It's coming on the forums tomorrow.
Matthias, what's up, brah?
Just tired.
One try battle, MJ versus Vaz.
So we're doing non-shortcut time trial, one try?
What?
Matthias, what's up, brah?
Matthias is asking you to do one try
battle, MJ versus Vaz. So we're doing non-shortcut time trial, one try?
Well, it's gonna cut into the circuit breakers time. Do you want to do that?
Yeah, yeah, we could probably make it happen. Yeah.
Do you have any requests for tracks, Matthias?
Yeah, I know you're afraid, Matthias, but we could probably make it happen. Just a couple of tracks. One try, so it'll be fine.
It'd be nice for MJ to battle Matthias for the first spot.
Just that's not going to happen.
MJ has other occupations, like not playing kart, which is a big part of his life now.
It'd be nice for MJ to battle Matthias for the first spot.
Basically, his entire life revolves around not playing kart. And he's doing it really well. Except right now.
Yeah, well. Basically, his entire life.
Things might change.
Doing it really well, except right now.
Why Moomoo Farm, Mike?
Why?
We got my
easy world record?
I think it's still easy.
Well, I know you used to say that back when it was really bad,
but is it still the easiest one?
Why?
It's still the easiest one.
Easy world record?
Moomoo Farm, Calamari Desert. Oh, I love me some.
I know you used to say that. Echo.
Stitch. There's some echo, apparently.
Easy world record?
TV Authority to Circle. Love me some...
Echo.
Stitch. There's some echo.
Don't check if it's better now, Matthias.
Echo.
Quote Vi from 2014.
He says that every year, Mo. Almost every week.
Now,
that's what every carter says ever.
I'm not gonna play anymore.
Echo. It's a cliche. That's what it is. Why from 2014?
It's true.
He says that every year, Mo. Almost every week.
It's true.
Smart radio.
Way before its time.
Back in what? 2008?
The world was not ready.
Return to playing 8 hours a day.
Did you ever do that?
No.
Myth busted.
MJ never played 8 hours a day. I think it 8 minutes maybe?
No, I think he
peaked at like 2-3 hours. 8 hours a day.
Myth busted.
Hatashu.
I think it.
Yeah.
Identify yourself, bro.
Thank you. Sorry, I moved away from the mic just to priority. So we got like, I'm gonna say,
just a 1-2.
But we already were.
Alrighty, here we are. Two microphones at the same time.
So are we gonna see this one try between Vash and MJ?
Alrighty.
No, we two microphones from the same time. And Mario Race, we're gonna see this one try between Vash and Mario Race. And the other two tracks will be closer.
Oh, sorry.
So, one more time, apparently I have to talk a bit closer to the mic. The tracks will be, for the one try, Moomoo Farm, Kalimar Desert, Mario Raceway. As selected by the world champion, Matthias Riffelmeyer, welcome to the chat. It's cool that you're watching the stream. And there will be two other tracks to be decided later.
There are no rules, just win the one try.
Oh, I mean, yeah, no, non-shortcut, but you can go slow or you can go fast, it's up to you. There are no rules, just win the one try. Oh, I mean, yeah, non-shortcut, but...
Yeah, we're gonna do 5 tracks, so 2 more tracks, but maybe other people won't understand. We'll see.
You mean battle mode?
Oh no, well that's gonna take too long.
Yeah, battle mode. How can the echo still be there, but game audio on TV is like super low? Probably what's happening here is that we're listening to the stream. Yeah, I think we cracked that report that happens always, so I shouldn't be sort of that immediately. Most obvious cause of that. Yeah, I'll switch off the stream. Streaming PC. Rookie mistake.
Now you can hear me. That's fine.
So, just for your guys' information, I've been saying a lot of very clever stuff. You haven't heard it because the mic was off, but you just have to believe me. There was some really smart things being said. Oh, Mike Yelchi! Ah, lip reading. Yeah, that's what you guys gotta do. Okay, so TKR Patty, I said some nice things about you, and I will not repeat them, obviously. You missed a quote of life. Okay. Well, basically, Vincent Van Tolhuis, or whatever his name is called. Tolhuis. Funny man. The man who shakes his head when doing mini turbos. That's the guy. He asked me what my quote of life is. Obviously, the answer is 42. I can confirm 42, boys. But that was not a legit answer. So I went with, if you're ever going to do anything, you have to do it 100%. And I don't mean that in a Big Brother way. I am myself 110%, not like that. But don't do anything half-assed. If you can't do it well, let others do it. If you can do it well, do it all you can. Quote of life. I'm sure there are better ones. Please put them in chat. There are worse ones, yes. Basically, I don't like halfway things. Yeah, I'm sure. Halfway chicks. Halfway hotels. Halfway houses. If you are going to be gay, be the most Elton John Liberace you can. Nail every hole you find. Just as an example, don't take my word. Okay, so yeah, we're gonna switch it now to one try time trials, rather, between MJ and Vaj. For Moomoo Farm, Calamari Desert. Okay, so we got Moomoo Farm, Calamari Desert, and three more tracks. The first three I see. KTB? Yeah, okay. Why get one? KTB. Michael, you get one? TT? Chocomo? Well, laugh. Yeah, boys. Okay, then we have five. KTB and yeah, okay. So we got five tracks.
Time trial.
We're doing best of five. Yeah, just get into time trials.
Select your player.
Moomoo Farm first. Yeah. And you guys in chat, select feel free to keep track of who wins each track. We will not. Okay, so Michael is first on Moomoo Farm. It's a one try, three lap attempt.
Thank you.
Well done, Mike.
First lap is so hard. Someone says, safe route, NJ, please. Too late. Did a really, really sharp MMF without using any shrooms at all. Fist from the king. Oh, fuck. With one shroom left, he almost made God. Well, not quite. Okay, so that was MJ. Oh, so it's not the first time, huh? Why no shroom after crash? Well, it's a good question. MJ has no answer, I'm afraid. He just wanted a challenge.
No, it's not call time. No, it's like call the key. Maybe.
So it's Vi's turn. Please watch the head, watch the neck. Okay, so I finally got some headset on me, so I can hear my silly, silly voice.
Don't be afraid.
Hello. And we got Stitch on the other microphone. Yeah. So I think Barge is up like 3 seconds on MJ. This is due to MJ crashing and not using shrooms. Please watch Vi's head and neck as he moves. Every mini turbo is a very physical thing. So all MJ needs to win this track is for Vi's to have a heart attack. And it looks like it's not going to happen. No heart attack. Vi takes the first point and he will start the next track, which is Kalimar Desert.
We got a $1 donation.
We have a $0 donation from everyone. We will like to thank everyone for the somewhat generous thought.
Thank you.
You're all special. Like short busts. I will take note that Vi chooses to play with the track and the C button as opposed to speedometer or full level design. King of Kalimar.
fucking up.
Fucking up. You can beat this shroomless, Mike.
We can, in fact, add another mic for the city center over there. Do you want that?
One more mic?
Yeah, one more mic for them.
Sure, yeah.
We can listen in and then studying and cozy, being cozy.
That would make sense. All right, so Vaj got a 207.83, and Mike is now going to try to beat that. Shroomless, perhaps shirtless. Shirtless? No shirtless. Shroomless only. We're still doing Colonel Desert Man. Yeah.
Let's go.
Champ gets 215. Previous world champ. Well, things happen. Choco Mountain. So it's Mario Raceway first, and then. Mario seems like a black metal. I'm black, I'm metal. You love me.
motorcycle. I used to be blacker, but I'm still very metal for. So Mike says he's gonna do the flower cut last lap. We all know he's gonna go to hell. Let's see. 3, 2, 1. Oh, motherfucker. Echt slecht, man. Sub 130, boys! It's exact God, easy. One try God. You never played MK64, you know it. And I think maybe Levage has fucked the fuck up. Carol, you got a mic?
No, I cannot hear you.
Stitches.
Fixing it up. Here we go. You should be.
Do the shortcut, why? A shortcut.
He should be
get the next time. Yeah. 131.72 PR. Well, it's a good start. He level up. Joe Bernier.
Giuseppe
Bernacci. Let's go, bro. By the way, Joe, did you know there's a new quiz app with Seinfeld quotes as a theme? What?
I'm getting in on it, but I don't have a mic.
I can hear it now, Carol.
Oh.
Yeah, yeah, Carol's in the game.
Hello, Joseph Love Burnoff. How are you doing?
Hey, hello.
Patrick says hello as well.
Oh, Lepat.
He orders a pizza for all of us. The big philanthropist.
Infinite.
Yeah, you guys have to choose which track they play next.
We got two more tracks.
First shout. First
you guys,
first
shout it out. That happens.
It's 2-1 to Vi.
Vi starts.
Mike just won Mario Raceway. Two more tracks left. So
yeah, hey Joe.
Shout
out. Stream is alright. It's a bit delayed, but we're gonna get some hard action.
Cooper Beach.
Hey Jasper.
Mike is not happy.
What the fuck are you doing not here? So, Vi is going to do KTB first, 3 lap, 1 try. And then MJ is going to try to beat his time. And he has to, otherwise he has lost the best of 5 time trial, 1 try, MK64, spontaneous, random challenge.
After this,
I'm holding the video. This is the video.
Keep calm.
And please pay close attention to the ice cut. It's an integral part of his MT. The shaga shaga.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
Get wrecked.
Did we get an answer yet who Patashun is?
I did not. I don't know who
Patashun is. Curious. Who are you on the MK64 rankings? If you are on the MK64 rankings. If not, who are you?
Next track is Yoshi Valley. Yeah, fine.
Yeah, that's just condemning my
opinion. Yeah, you got them all.
I think I veto Yoshi Valley.
You got a veto?
Yeah, fuck Yoshi Valley. It's the worst track of the
game. Yoshi Valley. Can I suggest FS?
I think that's better. Can I suggest Luigi Raceway?
Alright, so Mike has to beat this time, otherwise the race is donerers. 137, pretty strength. Kappa. Oh, FS is legit.
The worst track of the game is either Moomoo Farm or Yoshi Valley. Has to be.
I will say Rainbow Road.
Rainbow Road's up there, yeah. We don't know yet. Let's go with the baby. Mole suggested Yoshi Valley, but I vetoed it.
It's been vetoed.
Over.
Get the leg.
So Matthias, if you are still in chat, what do you want?
And a forfeit. We have a forfeit. One more track.
So we just let Mike choose the track.
Yeah. Okay, since Mike has lost, he can choose the track. Man. Toad's Turnpike?
Yeah, why not?
Banji? Banji, Boardwalk.
Okay. Nice. You're gonna
leave me? No. And Mike salvaged the 3-2.
We gave that honor to Mike because he already lost.
No, he cannot!
Oops!
Get wrecked, bro!
It's a two-try contest now. Two tries for Mike, one try for Mike.
That seems fair. Well, this is the good old Jungerius.
We got Michael Phelps here.
Trying too hard, failing very softly.
Yeah, small
better,
credit or
better.
Much credit to Elder.
Okay, he's got it now.
Thank you.
Stitch.
Yeah, Elder is also fine.
He has done a bit wide job at audio setup.
Very wide and
it's
wrecked.
Already over.
Yeah, congratulations to Vincent!
Yeah, of course.
Yeah.
Let's finish this. But after we finish Street Fighter, you can still play some DK Jungle.
Yeah.
Well,
yeah, so Golden X. Golden X is like 10 minutes from now.
Hello, everybody. Welcome.
Levage.
Hello, gangster.
One more try. That was very disturbing. Yeah. This is the one that counts.
DJ goes into the water. I hope to keep it dry.
Also, you will need to drink a bit more beer.
What's that?
And smoke some cigarettes.
Why are you telling me?
You're distracting. I already lost.
Correct, huh? Ultimate stress. Ultimate stress.
Okay, I do like it.
Yeah. Pretty good.
It's a nice summer song.
Maybe it's called Turnpike, but this is so accurate. You have to have really accurate corner alignment, and the miniature just have to be so fast.
This one? Oh god.
That's really loud, Stitch.
Sorry.
Yeah, direct, bro.
Go, Mike. Go, Mike. It's over. Once you cross the finish line, it's golden.
Alrighty.
Alright, that's the end of the very sudden time trial challenge.
Also, I don't like
we will change to the next game. We will see you soon.